He is gonna take you back to the past to play the shitty games that suckers he'd rather have. A buffalo, take a diarrhea dump in his ear, he'd rather eat. They're often arsehole, or roadkill skunk and down it with beer. He is the angriest gamer you've ever heard. He is the angry Nintendo nerd. He is the angry Atari Sega nerd. He is the angry video game nerd. When you turn on your TV, make sure it's turned to channel 3. He's got a nerdy shirt and a pocket pouch, although I've never seen him write anything down. He's got a power glove and a filthy mouth. With his zapper he will tear this game down. He is the angriest gamer you've ever heard. He is the angry Nintendo nerd. He is the angry Atari Sega nerd. He is the angry video game nerd. He plays the worst games of all time. Horrible abomination to mankind. Those games make him so mad that he could spit or say cowabunga, cow a fucking piece of dog shit. They rip you off and don't care one bit. But this nerd, he doesn't forget it. Why can't the turtle swim? Why can't I land the plane? They got a quick buck for this shitload of fuck. The character's names are wrong. Why is the password so long? Why don't the weapons do anything? He is the angriest gamer you've ever heard. The game sucks so bad he makes up his own word. He is the angriest, most pissed off gaming nerd. He is the angry Atari, Amiga, CGI, Colocon, Vision, Intellivision, Sega, Neo Geo, TurboGrafx, CCI, Odyssey, 3DO, Commodore, Nintendo nerd. He is the angry video game nerd.